Okay, we'll give you a call later on, once we get up there and test drive the thing. We'll give you a call before we make any final decision either way. So, all right, thanks again. I'll talk to you in a little bit. Enjoy your Christmas. Okay, good. All right, we will. Love you. All right, bye.
Hello, Monty. How's it going? Your son-in-law here. Hope I'm looking good for you.
Oh, yeah, always looking good.
Hey, here's that car we were checking out. This thing looks pretty darn clean. I'm not even seeing a scratch on it. Whoa, it looks like a brand new car. So taking you around right now, I'm going to go through the checkout with you, show you what's going on, how we check these things out. Hey, check out this tailpipe right down here. Check this out. Clean as a whistle. Oh yeah.
First thought, it's clean, so that's good. It's like the other one, the instrument panels are the same as the one that we test drove, so that's good. I'm already kind of familiar with it and feel kind of comfortable in it. It looks to be in good condition. I don't see any tears. If there were any, we wouldn't know because it's black.
Looks pretty clean, little scuffs here and there, but just natural stuff. All right, here we are in the back, and it looks like the back is in perfect condition. Headliner's all good, smells sweet. All the upholstery on the seats is like just like cherry. Okay, here we are under the hood right here. We're gonna check this out and see what we got going on here. Kristy, hold that camera. Give it the official here. It's a little low on oil. Doesn't smell burn or anything. I don't see any flakes in there. Looks pretty fresh, pretty clean, but just a little low. Unless I'm looking at this wrong, but that's the indicator for full. But we'll run it and I'll check it again. All right, Monty, so here we are in the car. We're going for a test drive. We found out a few things that may not be unfortunate, and that is that it doesn't have the full time four-wheel drive lock on this. It's it's all-wheel drive all the time, which isn't a bad thing. I don't know how much you'd use a regular four-wheel drive anyways. And then the other thing is it's a manual, but so far, how you feeling?
It feels like it's shifting all right, and it feels like it's driving all right. This guy just pulled out in front of me.
To me, as a passenger right now, it feels like a brand new car.
It feels like a truck.
Yeah.
It sounds like a truck.
A really tight brand new car. We don't know our way around this area too much, so we're just kind of driving. I would say go for it, if she's good with this manual. So, what's up, Kristy?
Hey.
We're gonna do this thing. We got it for $64.50, which is a good deal. We felt like we got a really good deal. It's a nice car, huh?
I have to finish one more deal up, but Dan's gonna finish up this deal.
All right, sounds good.
Hello.
All right. We got Dan right here.
Hi, Dan.
Yeah, so hopefully you're not wanted in a million states.
No.
All right, guys, so here we are inside Kristy's new car. What is this, Kristy?
The 2006 Suzuki Grand Vitara.
2000.
It's beautiful.
And 6 Suzuki Grand Vitara. We're taking it out for a drive today. She just picked it up last week.
It's been a week ago today, maybe.
Yeah, about a week today. So she's broken in a little bit. make a vlog out of all this. So, and this is also going out to Monty, Christy's dad, who has helped us out to get this car, and we do appreciate that
among
very
other
much.
Things.
Yeah, and we appreciate that very much, and so make a little video for you as well. Stay tuned, more coming from the Hot Guy channel right about now.